SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a voice memo on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you often use the Voice Memo app to record audio, then you might have discovered that you have a lot of voice memos in the app, and it can be difficult to find the ones that you need. If you would like to remove some of these voice memos, then you can do so by opening the Voice Memos app, which if you can't see it on your home screen, could be in the Utilities folder. So you just need to find this Voice Memos app icon and tap it to open the app. And then that should bring up a screen that displays all of the recordings that are currently in the app. If you would like to delete a single recording, then you just need to swipe to the left on that voice memo, and then you can tap the trash can icon, which is going to delete that recording. If you want to delete multiple recordings, then you can tap the edit button at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can tap the circle to the left of each voice recording or voice memo that you would like to delete. Once all of those voice memos are selected, you can tap the trash can icon at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then those voice memos will be deleted.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.